Hey there friends, how's it going? My name is Kevin and today we're playing more of The Sims 4 where I have my prisoners, roommates, paying me a fee to spend time in my shack here while they attend university. That's a very strange looking pregnancy. But also, Jim, I'm afraid, has fallen victim to a teenage pregnancy. As in, he's pregnant, not he's... Oh, careful. He's pretending to be a young adult, so... he'll probably show up on like 16 and pregnant or something. As like a 70-year-old man. And also he's got 30 bucks to his name. So I think we're gonna have to try and earn some money somehow. Jim put in enough work to get a decent grade out of that class. Okay, that's good enough for me. Look, he's pregnant. It's tough. Ugh, hormones. He's getting angry. What did the pregnant lady just throw at that man? What the hell was that? Okay, I think they're throwing crap at each other. What a good college prank, throwing crap at a pregnant lady. What's my club again? How can I find it? The menus get so confusing the more expansions you have. Let's get rid of this activity. And we're going to add in clean. And then we're going to start a little gathering. Yeah, everyone come on over. Look, he's pregnant, okay? You gotta help the guy out. Don't worry, he's still drinking from the keg. The baby will be fine. It's an alien. I'm not sure my robot will be fine though. It's kind of freaking out, but it doesn't matter because there's some nice music playing. He's just nodding away, having a good time. Okay, I'm gonna have to allow access to Tunnel Snake members so they can come inside and clean my house. God, we're a cool club, but I gotta remove some people from the club in that case because I don't want my roommates able to come inside, you know. So you're out. And who's my other roommate? I don't think they were in the Tunnel Snakes, were they? The fact that she's pregnant with Jim's child and Jim is pregnant with Jim's child, it's like they're having twins but from different people. Quite a unique situation. Oh! The thing is, hasn't this happened to him like twice already? Okay, good. The pregnant lady's cleaning up, but she's too stupid to realize she needs to fix the things first. You know, if I hire a repair service, surely I don't have enough money to pay. What are they gonna do? Break the things after they fix them? Wait, what? Where are you going? It doesn't need services. What? The place is falling apart. Every second object looks like it's about to go up in flames. Surely the robot can fix it, right? He knows about electronics. You know, I think he can't fix this himself. No, he's actually too broken to do anything. He keeps breaking down. Oh good, the cult is both cleaning my house and painting new paintings for me. Who are you? Potential roommate? Come on in. Doesn't that bush count as a bed? Like, I know they're using it as a toilet, but doesn't it count as a bed too? Couldn't I get someone to sleep in it? She's obviously insane. Like, who's she talking to? There's no one there. She might be up for sleeping in a bush. Except as new roommate. Okay, I've obviously got a bed somewhere. The roommate ad has been taken down. Okay, can I assign this as her bed? Well, who with Angela. Yeah, go ahead. May as well make the most of it. It's like your bed will be ready in a moment. Just stand there for a while. There's so much stink lines coming off it as well as hearts. Revolting bush. This bush has been used before. For heck's sake. Oh god. He's coming along fast. She's so proud that she's one-upping him though. I was about to say if I got another bush, could I get another roommate, but I don't have enough money. We could sell this for $101 for some reason. Someone obviously thinks it's like modern art, but no, it was just painted by an idiot. Okay, can I afford a new bush now? See, I'm spending money as fast as it's coming in. That's my problem. Okay, another bush there. It's only 50 bucks. That is cheap bedding if it works. It seems to work. This is amazing. I'm getting another. I really play fast and loose with my money. The school term is drawn to a close. Term GPA-D. GPA-D. Enrollment status on probation. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, sign up for another term. Yes. What am I doing now? Do I have to do another degree or can I just do the same one? I don't know how this stuff works. I left school. I don't think I should take on too much stuff. Like, I'm kind of struggling already. Thank God I got a scholarship because I can't afford anything other than zero. Wait, I got $500. Okay, maybe they'll take it off me later for my fee because they gave me the scholarship. Yeah, buy more bushes fast before they take my money off me. Oh, I should never be trusted with a loan. Okay, three new beds just opened up. Roommates, line up. Is my house clean? Eh, it's pretty clean. Okay, group gathering is over. It's always so fun hanging out with you guys. Goodbye. Kind of regretting slacking off in the last term because now I have to improve my grades or I'll get expelled and I have a baby on the way. I have two babies on the way. Rusting from getting wet. He's been completely drenched. Well, he shouldn't be out in the rain then. I don't think going in here is gonna help the situation, to be honest. All right, I'm gonna cheat on some homework. I'm gonna really put the effort in this year. Jim's homework is complete. Okay, good. I did some good old-fashioned cheating. The problem is this guy's not paying rent because he's technically part of the household. I don't think this is gonna work for me. Oh, he's hungry. Okay, I'll take care of that. Some good old pufferfish should sort him out. Ask to be new roommate. A ghost can be a roommate, right? Yes, I'm so excited to move in soon as your new roommate. Okay, that works for me. We don't have high standards here. Anyone is welcome. She's like, oh, you're making the same mistake I did. The pufferfish. I know it's irresistible. It's so tasty. And it feels like some external force is making you eat it. Kill off 10 of your Sims via unnatural causes. I think I got that a long time ago. I guess maybe it was controlled Sims. The ghost is shocked. It's like, oh my god, I can't believe this has happened, even though it's happened already 7 times in this household. Like, so many people died on our first day in university, right in the same way. Yeah, don't worry, guys. This is like a sad dance, okay? I'm really upset, and I just let the sadness out by dancing. The robot in the background's having, like, a mental breakdown, if it's possible for robots to have that. I'm pretty sure I've seen my Roomba do it. Just crashing into things, attempting to drive down the stairs. He pulled a knife on me once, too. Jim has put on quite a few pounds. Surely this is just a fake. He's in complete denial. Where's the woman? Surely she's gone into labor by now. Oh my god, this is so uncomfortable. I think she's crying in the shower. Half that water is just her tears. Hey, Grim is just dancing. Teach dancing. Teach Grim how to dance. He's like, dude, I love university. Keep those killings up, Jim. Oh, getting a little bit playful. Body physique. Increase weight. I don't think it's gonna have any effect on the Grim Reaper. Oh god, he's upset over it anyway. Don't worry, Grim. You're still beautiful to me. Oh, you bitch. Just make fun of him. Oh god, he did gain weight. Oh, he looks beautiful. I love that. Yell at him. Rich. Jim Pickage is just screaming at the Grim Reaper and giving him a bit of a breakdown too. You deny me once and now you're my enemy. He's not used to it. It's really tempting fate here. The Grim Reaper is cowering from him. Look, you can just put it down to hormones, okay? It's all hormones. Okay, maybe this isn't hormones. This is just being kind of a dick. I don't know if this is smart, but he seems to just be cowering from me. Okay, death is actually Jim Pickens' bitch. Oh, it's love day, and I'm here just bullying the Grim Reaper. What are you gonna do? Kill me? Roommate? Ask to be new roommate. I think it might be too late to do that now. Being a roommate does not sound like a good time to me. Why does he keep going out in the rain? Building strong relationships with others is cause for happiness. He has a deep connection. All right, there we go. I'm submitting a plagiarized paper. Jim is now suspended from university. He cannot register for courses for the next 5 days. He was caught plagiarizing. Oh no, you're not allowing me to go to class. Whatever will I do? Oh hey, potential new roommates. You want a bush to stay in? Excited to move in. Great. Well, let me tell you, we have an absolute blast here. You get your own bush. And on top of that, the mortality rate is surprisingly low. There we go. They're excited to move in. What about you? Oh no, don't you like just not go to university? You just hang around here like a weirdo? I should really get going now. As soon as I address that issue. Two of Jim's roommates are having an argument. Can't they do it outside and leave everyone in peace? Have them live outside. Right, let me try and fix this feckin' robot because he's annoying me now. I'm sure Jim has the skills for it. He already fixed him. It was that easy. Days of melting down and all he had to do was like pat him on the side. The hell is this? Trash plant? Wait, I can sell trash fruit. This is fantastic. What a stroke of luck. Money does grow on trees. Hey Jim, it's Shrek. Do you want to hang out tonight? Where does he want to bring me? No, I don't want to go to a nightclub with Shrek. It was my childhood dream, but now that I'm in university, it just seems sad. Hey Jim, it's me, Grim. Do you want to go out on a date? Look how stylish he looks. He wants to go to a spa. No, dude, just come to my house. He's the most extroverted introvert ever. Hey Jim, I've got an extra ticket to the hottest opera in town, but we've got to go right now. No, I don't even know who you are. You're a creepy dude who hangs around a university house. Or university detainment camp, whatever you want to call it. I wonder if I gave them, like, ways to make me money, would they do it? Like, if I move the easel out there, do you think they'd actually make paintings? Just right in the middle of the room, limiting it even more. I wouldn't dare give them extra room or anything. Whole wheat bread. Okay, you guys can have it. You're kind of limited on food anyway. I think there's literally crumbs on the plate, but I'm sure they want it. Cow plant berry? Can I plant those? It's probably a hazard for the roommates, but there's no regulation here. It's fine. I don't know if she's given birth yet. Surely she should have at this point. I have needs and they are not being met in this place. I can barely take care of myself. Could you make sure there are enough things in this place that I can take care of myself? If not, I'm gonna have to start looking for another place. Can you be more specific? Like, I don't know what your needs are. I gave you all the basics here. Like, unless you're super picky and don't like showering in front of strangers and sleeping in a shit bush, then I don't know what could be wrong with you. It's neighborhood brawl day. I'm gonna go beat the shit out of my roommates. It was the one who had a problem. You. I can't fight her. She's just standing in the street waiting to get run over. Hey, worked out great for me. Good luck. Thank for compliment as a roommate. He must love staying here. You see, not everyone is so picky as you. Learn to live with the shit bush and you'll be a happier person. I told him to water the plant and he just went outside and pissed on it. He's too uncomfortable to actually water it now. For feck's sake. Okay, go up and shower. Let's do your leader day tomorrow. Great. You know what that means? An increase in the rent. Oh god, he's beeping loudly. I don't know what that means. I don't speak robot. Hey, you want to be a roommate? I don't know if I have enough bushes left. Let me do a double check. I don't know if I have a vacancy. Yes, I do. Come on in. Thanks for the offer, but I already have a home. Then what are you doing here? Roommates, unite. We all just gang up on him. There we go, you lost your hearing because you wouldn't be my roommate even though you already have a home. It's great, I can be a total dick and just put it down to hormones. I don't think I'm allowed to fight. Like, I wanted to beat up the Grim Reaper too, but I think because I'm pregnant, it won't allow me. Stupid game. I should be allowed to fight when I'm pregnant or fight pregnant people if I want to. Oh my god, he's filthy. Why are you sleeping in their beds? Come on, get out of here. I can now ask Sims for a large loan. Fantastic. Another potential roommate. Can I still get more? I can get a new roommate. Wait, she's not pregnant anymore. Where's the child? I'm gonna ask her to move in because I think we should take care of Jim's child. Like, it's only right. I don't mean the one she's having now. I mean the one he got abducted and is having. Like, he can't do it alone. Oh no, don't go in there. You don't want to see that. Don't look at this. I wanted to ask her to move in before she was aware of the state to the place. This must be so hard to talk. Like, they have the Vatican radio blasting right into them. I don't know how they can hear each other. What the hell is this? What the hell are they doing? Oh my god, I wish I got a better look at that. Like, she comes over and just starts cleaning the place. Come on, you'd be perfect here. I make loads of mess that you can clean if that's what you like to do. No, she's leaving. Come back. Wait, add to family. Oh, that works. Okay, that works. It's much easier just to cheat. All right, let's see. Relationships. Alexi. What the hell? They're only friends. Isn't that your kid? Where's your kid? I don't understand. She only knows four people. One of them is her kid. Yeah, look, right there. Jim Pickens and her son or daughter or whatever, along with all the rest of them. All right, who knows where that baby is? It might be in the other house. Could we go visit her? Let's see if I can find where she used to live. This is so confusing. Because normally the game will not allow you just leave a baby, which is always something I wish they'd changed. Let's go visit her. The roommate slash sister or friend or whatever. I don't know what it is. I think it's sister. Oh, poor Jim. He must be self-conscious. He's gone into his bear costume to hide his pregnancy. Where the hell is he going? What is happening? What was that? I left him alone for like a minute. Okay, he's here. Don't worry about him. Oh my god, your house was massive. I should have moved in with you. But then again, it's not really set up for roommates. There we go. There she is taking care of our child. I'm gonna go hit on her. Oh, you seem to love babies. You want one of your own? Oh, she likes it. She's obviously a furry. The baby's just crying away. This seems wrong. Do a sexy pose in that bear outfit, Jim. Yeah, it's working. The poor baby. Oh my god. First kiss with the bear costume on. Alexi's very hungry. Without a feeding soon, this baby will be taken away. Well, he's gonna have to wait. Welcome to being a child of Jim, kid. Try for baby. There you go. That was very fast. Okay, bad time to come in, whoever you are. Oh, for feck's sake, you ruined the moment. Which one is she again? Oh yeah, this one. I like how they're always so excited to have a bloody baby. They're going to college and shit, and they don't seem to care. Who are you? Will you leave the room, please? You're making this awkward. I know how to make them leave. Ask them for a large loan. Gone into labor. No, no, come on, quick, try for a baby. Come on, we don't have much time. Okay, she's leaving. Come on, come on, come on. This is our last chance. I'm in labor. All right, phew, just about got the deed done. The poor baby's tormented. Oh no, bad timing. It's someone else in the bear costume. Pre-parental panic. You should already be in panic. You already had a baby and it's being neglected. She sits down to watch. Oh, this is fantastic. I don't think she's very happy. Oh my god, look at his stomach. Why do you continue to just sit around and watch? Okay, the baby fell asleep anyway, so the crying has stopped, which is great. Okay, well, you know what? It's been great impregnating you, but I really have to go have a baby of my own, so I'll be back in a while. Who wants to come? Actually, you know, why don't you come with me? Both of you come with me. Oh, no, she doesn't want to for some reason. Or maybe it's because it would leave the baby alone. Can we bring the baby? I think it's about time they learned about childbirth. Bring the new one. The other one hates me anyway now. It's baby time. Oh, what's he doing? His water broke, so he pulls out the mop. Where is he emptying trash? Where is he? What? Oh, I just went to the back door. I assume that's where the baby's going to. Oh, here we go. Wait, they just pulled out his heart. I didn't realize he had one. This baby needs a name. First name, that's a stupid name. We already named one that. Wait, give me a good name. That's not a bad name. Ah. I assume the doctor just asked him what he wanted to name it, and he just got out of labor, so he's like, ah. Aw, isn't that cute? Oh, it's crying. Doctor, this one's broken. I don't want it. It actually disappeared. Where did it go? It said as it disappeared into the void. Okay, I have a bit of money. Everyone, you got a new job as roommates. You gotta take care of a baby. Yep, it's all a learning experience, isn't it? You guys are so lucky to have a landlord like me. Hopefully this doesn't delete my baby. Oh, no, it didn't. Okay, great. All right, we'll just stick it in there somewhere. Come on, it's gotta fit somewhere. Oh, there we go. Just right in the door. There might be a bit of a draft for the poor baby, but it'll be fine. Sent to homeworld. Jesus Christ. No, we're not that cruel. We'd rather it suffer and stay with its right parents. Where's that other woman? I want her to move in. I just think it'd be funny if both her and the other one were moving in with me. There'll be a lot of babies. She's sleeping. Lazy. There are way too many roommates in this place. I'll be moving soon if nobody else does. Just go. You're the only one complaining. Everyone else is happy with this situation, I would assume. My God, it's absolute chaos in there. Oh, she's in there too. Add to family. Okay, the babies didn't come with her, so God knows where the baby is. Who's passed out in the bush? All right, you know what? This has been a successful episode. We abandoned one baby, we had another baby, and there's another one on the way. And the roommate situation is just getting better. We're actually making a bit of money now, which is great. Oh, I got a Dear Leader Day gift. Some flowers from Grim. Oh, how sweet. All right, well, I think we will leave it at that. I hope you guys enjoyed. I very much did. I love The Sims. Every time I play it, I have a blast. Let me know if you did, though. Leave a like or a comment just to let me know. Would be great. And I hope to see you next time, folks. I really appreciate you watching. And yeah, that's about it. Bye for now.